led to those escapes. West 2's Jeff Lennox live from St. Cloud. And Jeff, the search getting ready to pick back up again.
Yeah, the Department of Corrections right now gearing up for this search. It will start really at any moment. You can see here behind me, dogs are ready to go and searchers are ready to go with the Department of Corrections. And this is the search location for one inmate that disappeared yesterday right here near St. Cloud. Here's a close look at the two wanted men. First up, Michael France. He escaped while on work detail near St. Cloud yesterday afternoon. The inmate accidentally released is Roy Kennard. Corrections officers mistakenly released him on Wednesday night. That's two critical mistakes in 24 hours. Investigators say France asked to go to the bathroom in the woods while cleaning a ditch on Massachusetts Avenue, and he never came back. It launched a massive manhunt and put several schools into lockdown.
They told us to, like, be calm, and the police were going to take over. Our school police was there.
Police dogs continued to search for France overnight. In Kennard's case, someone at the prison booked him on Wednesday and mistakenly released him that same day. People are worried the errors are putting the public at risk.
Maybe the ones in charge need more training.
Both inmates are from the Central Florida Reception Center in East Orange County. Here in Osceola County this morning, again, the search set to resume very shortly for Michael France. He was cleaning that ditch right here behind me yesterday when he made his escape. We're going to have more throughout the